Property has been padlocked in accordance with writ of ejectment issued in a county by the county sheriff's department.
I always like to ask first because you never know the situations that are going on.
Right. And,
I don't want to like.
He's had some major problems over there, rented to the wrong people.
I'm sure.
And
I'm sure, yeah.
Drugs, all kinds of stuff.
Yep.
And that house directly in front of me, you just see the white siding of it. He hasn't rented that out since the drug bust that went on there.
Yeah. Wow.
So it's been horrible.
Hey guys, welcome to part two of a two-part series where we actually came and found two abandoned homes that were heavily overgrown, and the neighbor said that they had been sitting like this for about 3 years and nobody's touched them, so we wanted to tackle them. So this is part two. We took care of house number one, so if you want to go back and watch that video, I'll put the link in the description below. So I'm super excited about this one because this is going to make this whole area look good. And hopefully it'll be a blessing to the neighbors on both sides, and it will no longer be an eyesore. It's been attracting a lot of rodents, and they said there were some fox nests and a lot of bugs and mosquitoes and things like that. So we just want to be a blessing and help them out. So stick with us to the end. You're not going to want to miss these before and after photos. So without further ado, let's get into it. Finished too, because I'm starting to get chills, which is not a good sign of dehydration. I've drank almost all my water, so I'm glad we'll be finishing up here in a minute. All right, guys, I am so excited to finally reveal to you house number two. It is all finished and you guys are going to be amazed at this transformation. Now, if you remember, I did say this is an abandoned drug house, so there was a big drug bust here 3 years ago, the neighbor said. And so I am so thankful. That's why I don't have my kids here anymore. I didn't want them to get down and there was a bunch of trash and all kinds of stuff. I don't know if there's needles or what's, you know, what we might find here, but thank the Lord, everything was safe. Nobody got injured. We didn't run into any major issues, but we did end up with a beautiful transformation at house number two. And now the moments you've been waiting for, the before and after. So without further ado, here we go.